Hi, Ellen. This is Dzi Fossettes, my little troupe. So, I moved here from New York City to Boca Raton. I thought it was all over. And this ladies actually gave me a reason to be happy again. So, I decided to do something and give back a little bit and show the world that when you get a little more mature, it doesn't mean that you need to stop dancing or having fun or challenging yourself to do new things. And they have really taught me a lot of things in life, especially that I have many, many years to go. It's not over until the fat lady sings, right?
Right.
And since you love dance so much, I figured that this would be the best way to honor these ladies, okay? I hope you enjoy this, and we'd love to come and dance for you at your show. Hey, why not? A trip to LA, some of us haven't been to LA yet, so I used to live next to you and I've been to your show before, but hey. So, 1, 2, 3. We love you, Ellen!
Woo!
Mwah!
Hi, my name is Sammy Davidson. I'm 73 years old. I'm an artist. I love music.
Hi, Gail. My name is Gail. I'm 62 and I love dancing.
Hi, my name is Martha. I discovered dance for the first time at the age of 70, which is what I am right now.
Hi, my name is Barbara, and I'm 70 years young.
Hi, I'm Fran. I'm 67.
Gail, it's Jill. Let me see, I got my Medicare card, so I think I'm 65.
Hi, I'm Joy.
The name is appropriate, by the way.
Thank you. I'm 67 years young.
Baby.
My name is Bobby, and I'm 75 and a half years old. I'm proud of it. And I feel very lucky and blessed to be able to continue to dance with Andre. I started at the age of 9, and I've been through classical ballet, country western music, Latin dancing, etc. And I love you. Thank you.
Love you too, honey.
Boy, man, make them happy.
Because men make them toys, but after man made everything he can, man made lira, pesos, dollars, rubles, to buy from every good woman.